Hi everyone, I'm making a 3D modeling Nintendo Gameboy using SketchUp. However, before the video starts, for your information, this video is not a tutorial video. It's just to show how I attempt to make it. And this is the full version of the whole video. I might make another video of a shorter version. However, I didn't record exactly from zero, because it didn't cross my mind to record this beforehand. If you have any inputs and feedback as in how to model things more effectively in SketchUp, feel free to reach out to me on my Instagram at @onemakes. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you.